Hello friends, welcome to our channel C Square. So today I'll be showing you how to open your block kitchen sink using caustic soda. There's some caustic soda, some room freshener, lime fresh room freshener, and some water. So before using caustic soda, kindly take some precautions. You'll have to use some gloves to protect yourself because it gets very hot with water when it comes in contact with water. So now, like, I'll take some soda here and pour it into my kitchen sink. This one I'll use ample quantity. Next I'll use this lime freshener here. Next, I'll add some hot water. You can see it reacting right now. So you'll have to repeat the process 2 to 3 times. I'll again use some caustic soda here. So you'll just have to repeat it 2 to 3 times and your kitchen sink will be clear. Now let's see. You can see the water flowing here. It's clear right now. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.